Welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today we have a question about the intersection operator, and this is something, frankly, I hardly ever use. You know, usually if we have a series of ranges, so we can add up this range, and then we put a comma and add up this range, the comma, they say, is a union operator. It joins, you know, whichever two ranges you have. Okay, good enough. But there's a weird variant of this called the intersection operator, where we say, okay, we want to take this range, and then I don't put a comma, I put a space and specify another range. So I'll specify this range here. And basically what happens is we get the total of only the cells that are in both ranges. Only the cells that are in both ranges. So in that case, that should be 45 plus 80, should get 125, and we do. The intersection operator used, you know, basically a space. If you have a reason that you use this, I'd love to hear about it. Drop me a note, Bill at MrExcel.com, and let me know, and we'll get to you on a future podcast, uses for the intersection operator. Well, I want to thank you for dropping by, and we'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.